Hello guys, it's Judith Orero here. How are you doing? Welcome. Today we are going to cook. Hopefully you will enjoy. If you are new here, feel comfortable. You are welcome. Like, subscribe, leave a comment. Let me know where are you watching me from and share. Thank you for my new subscribers. Ooh. Oh my God. Thank you, my new subscriber. I am super excited. That is a challenge. Any subscriber, content. Oh my goodness. Hey, thank you, people. I do appreciate. Mommy, mini, zappy, boo. Thank you.
Thank you. Hello, my people. Thank you so much for my new subscribers. I do appreciate. You make me proud, you make me happy, and you're motivating me each and every single day. My guys, I have a TikTok account by the name Judith Orero, the same as Instagram, and still the same. My social media handle, Judith Orero, Judith Orero, Judith Orero, all of them. You can go there, follow me. Because I lost my TikTok account, now I had to start afresh. And thank God I have 1,000 subscribers. I can go live now. That is a very good news. And for my followers, thank you so much in YouTube for subscribing. I do appreciate, guys. That is a lot of support. And to be honest, I'm planning to go back to Africa, to live there, because I've already lived here for, I'm going almost 20 years, and I think that is good enough. Now, yeah, I want to go back and live in Africa, and with my YouTube account, I'm sure it's going to, if it is successful, I'm sure it's going to help me. It will help me. Now I really appreciate you for joining, for subscribing, watching me, giving me a like, motivating me, leaving your comment. Guys, I don't take it for granted. I don't take it for granted. Yeah. Let's put salt now. I don't know if I have salt in this house. Gee, I forgot about salt completely. Let me see, what is this? I have sea salt. I wonder, it is too strong. Atlantic. Jesus Christ. I've never used this before. Jehovah. Hey, Jehovah. What am I gonna do? Yes. Hey, not yet. I don't know if it's too strong. I have no idea. Yeah. I miss home so much. I'm a human being, and human being, we are never satisfied. We are not satisfied. When we have this, we want this. When you have this, we want this. You know? But I believe it reaches certain age whereby there is a certain age where but it's very important to be in your motherland, to spend time with the elderly, with your parents, and take care of them, show them love, because they are vulnerable and they need people who love them to look after them. And that's why I feel like it will be good if I go home and stay there. And at the same time, I have a minor, a child who is minor. Now I am caught. I'm trying to teach him to be independent. So at least I can go, even if it's 3 months, come back. Yeah. Until you get used to, you know, looking after himself. Yeah, we just have to give it a few minutes and it's gonna be cooked. Guys, talk to you later. In a jiffy.